was 2 days before Christmas. Many children were expected on the island of Sodor. All the engines were busy with the final preparations. Sir Topham Hatt wanted this year's carol party to be an extra special celebration. Sir Topham Hatt was now waiting impatiently for Thomas.
Quickly down, he said. Our Christmas tree has arrived just in time. I want you to fetch it, Thomas. Duck can look after Annie and Clarabelle until you get back. Will we be able to sing carols too? Asked Thomas. We'll see, promised Sir Topham Hatt. It would be nice to sing carols again, sighed Thomas as he set off on his important mission. Thomas collected the tree safely. Large snowdrifts lay ahead. I mustn't be late, he thought. Sir Topham Hatt is relying on me. Whistling bravely, Thomas tried to move, but he couldn't. There was worse to come. Thomas was snowed under. Meanwhile, the other engines waited and waited. They were grumbling about Thomas for being late. Silence, said Sir Topham Hatt. Thomas left the work safely, but snow has brought the telephone lines down. We must assume he is stranded. The engines now felt sorry for Thomas, and cold but confident, the twins set off to the rescue. Happy holiday, Percy. Happy holiday, everyone.